Hi friend, in this video I will show you how you can fix this unknown USB device descriptor request failed error in Windows. So fix this issue. Method 1, right click on Windows icon. After that click on device manager. Here expand universal serial bus controller. In this list you will see this unknown USB device error. Just right click and then click on uninstall. Once uninstall, restart your PC or laptop. If you still facing the problem, then method 2, search for power plan. Click on edit power plan. Click on change advanced power settings. Now here expand USB settings. USB selective, expand and set both option battery and plugin on disable. Once done, click on apply and then on OK and then click on save changes. See if problem solved or not. If still you are facing the same issue, then method 3, open any web browser, search for driver booster, click on driver booster official website. Click on free download. Once it downloaded, open the downloaded file. Just right click on it and then run as administrator. Just click on yes to install the software I have already installed on my laptop. Just click on it. Click on open. Click on no thanks. Click on escape. It scan all the drivers. If it find any outdated driver, then it let you know. Just download the driver and then install it on your PC or laptop. I have no any outdated drivers. If you still facing the problem, then just unplug the USB device from your PC and then plug in it again. Thanks for watching. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment.